First of all, I would like to apologize for the crackly microphone. I have absolutely no idea what's wrong with it. Second of all, this is my good friend Ignis. It was also like my kid. I'm just going to adopt them. She's precious and I've only known her for a few months. I should have let her know about this world. I honestly forgot about it. So this is the 666 seed. I haven't played Minecraft in a few months, so it is essentially just as I left it. Ignis doesn't know because... told her. Ta-da! I broke a glass. It's okay. I am going to yeet off of Peaceful just because it's fun. These villagers got way too comfy, having absolutely nothing to kill them. I fixed. Nice. Oh my god! Ignis! 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 Kitten! Kitten! Ignis! Ignis! Ignis, look! It's kitten! I mean, she won't hear me. Wait, what was that? I love sunset. Me too. It is really pretty. I haven't finished making the wall that'll protect the village, like, at all. Oh shit, she doesn't have any weapons. Ah, shit, shit! What was that? Ignis!
Very important. World of Danger's place. So what better way to secure your safety than with Amazon?
Right. Oh shit! I am going to die. Nice. Okay, that's my brewery. You can probably tell I haven't played this in a while. I am watching Markiplier in the background. Where is Ignis? Oh shit! I'm gonna die! Fuck, fuck, fuck. Nope. Absolutely not. I don't even have food on me. God damn it. Okay, creeper. Find the creeper at the door. Where's the creeper at the door? Where's the creeper at the door? Where's the creeper at the door? I can't run. Should have thought this through. Food in here? Oh, food, 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 food. I don't care, villager. What's yours is mine. I will repay you soon.
Yeah.
any productive way. We have, I don't have a heart. Many tools with which you can defend yourself. And you know what? Shit. No, no, no. Oh shit, where did he go? What did... Wait. This is a different guy's house. Okay. This was gonna be the Big Mama Jamba. You know me, I like to bring up the Big Mama Jamba. I'm bringing the Big Mama Jamba out in the beginning. I don't know why it's got a...
Well, it doesn't anymore. It's got a keychain hook. This was supposed to dangle on your keychain. So you got your car keys and in the end of it, you get this. This is a food... It won't be that. I hate this thing. This is a favorite TV box.
Good, there's villager here now. Eventually I would like to at least finish making this village.
It's also a taser.
Ah, shit. What the? Oh, fuck. There's more. Where are you, little bitch? Ouch.
Flashlight. So, being finished out of the way. I shouldn't drop. So we all calmed
down. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, I angry back. Wait, can that happen?
Number one, it's got three switches. You got flashlight mode, which is only half the switch. It's a very fiddly switch. If you go on the full-on daze mode, and then you turn off the flashlight, like, okay, so you confirm who it is. You're like, oh, shit! Go engage mode. And then you're there, gone.
Wait, can iron grow back? Because it looks like the iron grew back.
This is not a toy. This video is not about toys. This video is about very important self-defense, and you can stay safe out in the real dangerous world.
Markiplier is a dork, and I love him. I think I won't... Tactical whip.
You know that I love tactical anything. And if it's a tactical whip, then I'm very interested in seeing what kind of tactical situations I could utilize this device in. So.
Sorry, cow, you're delicious.
Professional, and you should not try that. There's no reason for you to be playing around with this in your spare time, other than preparing for when you know that you're going to need this in a dangerous situation. So this is a tactical whip. It has a nice little belt clip. It's got a little holding hand.
No, wrong button.
Rolling, you don't lose it and break a TV.
Teleport. Firewitch
nice
to me.
Covered in a plastic sleeve. It's a whip, not very long, but you know,
over there.
If I had a long whip, I might whip myself in my ass. So I'm not going to try to do that because I like my ass the way it is. And I don't need a whip for any reason whatsoever. Period. No further discussion needed. Shut up. Well, let's test this out and see what Steve has.
Okay. Oops, shit, what did I break?
Round two, my wallet taking business. Well, too bad, Mitch. How dare you? That does look like it hurts.
Yeah. Nice. Ow! Respawn set. Use as a eye gouging, or if your car is going underwater, break the window so I could. It's called a stink because apparently shit stings. Shit stings.
It brings some real quicken pain. I would rate this in terms of like whappability. Prefer the reliable whap of a solid stick or baton because it's got a predictable whap. This has a little bit of unpredictability to it. And if you're in the wild and you're trying to ward off predators or maybe attract a mate, you know, the whippability might actually be good for you and kind of work in your favor. Whereas this, not only can I see them, I can really see them with the flashlight. I know where the arc is going to be, and I know it's gotten bonus damage. It's like electrically enchanted weapon that gives bonus electrical damage once I hit them. This is just physical damage, and that's good, but there's no, like, elemental bonuses. He's probably not got a lot of electrical resistance on him, so he's going to take the full force of that extra damage. You know what I mean? Yeah, I think I made my point. So, but there are other ways to go about life and defense. So let's say, for example, you're in the peculiar situation of having too much money and people are coming after you. How do you solve both problems? Well, I'll tell you, with a weaponized wallet. Now, this may seem like just a paddle to you, but watch what happens when you fold it up. Oh, shit, it's my wallet. So when you're in the alley or in the park or in your backyard or wherever you are, when you're getting robbed and they ask you for your wallet, you go like, oh, shit, I'll do that. My wallet of pain! Now imagine I actually had some change in this. I don't, because I don't carry coins for some reason. Maybe I do. Yes. Imagine these extra parts, these spare pieces are my money. And I put my money in the zippable pouch here of my wallet. And then I zip that bad boy up. So I've got a place for my spare change. You can finally think that it's back in the day where most currency exchanges aren't digital anymore, and you can have your physical money on you, and you can bring the world of pain to whoever wants to try to take it. Oh, Steve, what the hell? Back again, you bitch? Oh, yeah, yeah, I'll give you my wallet. I'll get you right here.
I can't kill.
And then we fouled.
I just got hit by a car.
Ease of use? Very easy. You're holding the whack. It's got a bit of weight. Cost was cheap, except for the amount of money we put in.
Yo. Bye. Bye, cart. Oh yeah, if you're new to watching me play Minecraft on YouTube, the diamonds were found ages ago. I did not. I think it was on the other one. I had diamonds in the thing. I found those ages ago.
And it's very loud. So,
generally found them.
Very easy. Speed of deployment, super quick, very fast. It's very innocuous and comes with a flashlight. And I think it was like a buck, if that. So, not too bad. However, the fact that it's just a little cold, like, depends how much force this takes to pull out.
What is he doing? Okay. Oh.
You want to fight, bitch? Ah, in your eye. Ah, in your eye. Oh, no.